Today, let's talk about capital allocation. We've discussed this earlier, but I thought it's been a while. So when it comes to capital allocation in the market, different people prefer to use different approaches. But the worst approaches that is very commonly used is equal weight. If you're aware of the concept of beta, basically beta identifies is that different stocks have different levels of sensitivity to the market movement. So some stocks can be high beta, some can be low beta, which means that if Nifty, the underlying, if it's moving by 1%, your stock is moving by more than 1% or less than 1%. Now, the biggest problem is that a stock which moves fast, sure, it goes up fast, but it also comes down very fast. This is the capital allocation matrix I share with all the participants of the Advanced Swing Trade Training Program. This gives you a very high level guidance. So here, allocation advice is on the basis of the market cap of a stock. If it's a very large cap stock, the allocation is significantly higher, 8 to 10% of your total trading corpus. Now, trading corpus should be the entire equity portfolio or just a short-term trading portfolio. It should be a short-term trading portfolio. So you might have a equity portfolio including mutual fund of say 50 lakhs, but if you are only trading with 10 lakhs for short-term purposes, then 8 to 10% of the short-term